here. Welcome in Slovenia, welcome in Ljubljana. Today we have a great meeting to exchange our experience with the Chinese and Chinese guests. So we prepare some plan for today. I don't have a lot of long speech, so I only to present what will be done today. No? First, we have great speakers with me. Then Professor Dean of the School of Advanced Social Studies FUČ from Nova Gorica. Then Dean of Faculty of Adult Business and Social Studies in Maribor, Professor Dr. Rasto Win. And then we move to the second part when we exchange our experience. And there will be three speakers, me and Professor Dr. Darko Lacmanos for University Mediterranean of Bar, of course, yes. And Professor Dr. Wolfgang Georg Arthur from China Outbound Tourism Research Institute also. No? Then we have move to other part where we will be a country promotion in China and visa regime. Mrs. Carmen Novak is not here, so Sasha Meroshek will present this presentation. Now is come the last speaker is here, so okay, now we're in a complete Jan Mulec from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, so I think now in complete. Emil Kukaj will be on the video, and then our break, and after break we have case studies with the best practices with travel agencies, with some other best practices about investment in our countries, and about the gaming tourism, about the some experience in Macedonia, and the last speaker of this part will be Etiena from Albania. She will connect with Skype because she's not here with us also, because we have some other meetings tomorrow and she didn't have time to come. And last part will be two research, one research in Montenegro and the second research with all Yugoslav, ex-Yugoslav countries focused in the China's tourism. So this is the program. I think we have a lot of to do because we delayed some minutes. I think is that we can start with the open speech with the Professor Dr. Rasto Win. Please.
Thank you.
Okay.